The Walking Dead is a very strict narrative in comic book form and television form. There's not really a lot of room to play. There's not really a lot of room to do like really cool, awesome stuff that I know that the fans would love because it could be disruptive to the narrative. But, you know, with Road to Survival, we're able to do a lot of stuff that is completely unique, that is something that you could never really get anywhere else. There's a great tradition in toys and fiction of taking all-star villains and, you know, giving them like a fresh coat of paint and doing something that kind of unifies them in a cool way. And to be able to, you know, explore that with The Walking Dead in a medium that allows for that kind of thing and makes this something really special for the fans and something really unique that they can't get anywhere else. When you're in a different medium, you have an entirely different fan base that gets to experience the characters in a different way, that might have more of an investment in the story because they actually get to live the story. And so to be able to constantly be interacting with this audience and you know, giving them content and doing cool stuff is really important, and it's really energizing as a storyteller to know that, you know, when you do sit down to craft a story for them, that they're actually gonna be there, and it's really rewarding.